free Oregon can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Last time we was all together, he kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, who's man? Brownies. Yeah, who's man? I remember.
I still feel it, you know? Knife? Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk. My name. Lost Lake Sun.
Listen, Boozer. Oop. Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is gonna be there any...
Oh, Brian! Oh, God damn it. Oh, Brian. Many of your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. And she's there to investigate the subject of the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
Cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want, don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
Oh, Brian out.
Sound off. All good. All clear.
Yep. How's the site look? Are we clear?
Try me.
Okay. We don't... don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What do you say?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is that it? Is she done? Yeah, okay. Time to get the hell out of Dodge.
What is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what is it? I want to know what the hell's going on. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? Wait, O'Brien.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get old fast. Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, Deke. How you been?